I'm now a neutral to Mr. Cat from Kid vs. Cat.